What's up? We're here in Venice with the homie Kevin Romar, just chilling. So Kevin, I know you've been wearing and repping Rastaclot for a while. You know, why don't you introduce yourself to the Rastaclot community?
What's up, Rastaclot community? It's Kevin Romar. Just here in Venice. Nice day at the beach. It's kind of chilly, but we're making the best of it right now.
Well, I know you've been skating for a while. Some great sponsors. And scene for a minute. So why don't you tell Rastaclot Pride what you do, what you're about, what your passions are?
I'm a professional skateboarder. I've been a pro for about 3.5 years. It's been a steady progressive vibe with skating. And it's a whole new challenge. It's just crazy. I've been DJing a lot of clubs, bars, and I produce music as well. I've been doing that for about 2 years. Steady grinding, steady doing what I love, passion, just following the dream, keeping the dream alive. I go by DJ Romar. Just keeping my last name. For purposes that just sticks to everyone, it's like Romar is a...
You gotta keep it simple, you know?
Yeah.
It's not complicated. You know, you've always been like a positive guy. Every time I see you, whether it's skating or just chilling, you just always have like a smile on your face, always keeping it real positive. Has that just always been you? What's your like take on life and just having a positive attitude?
I mean, things will get serious, but as long as you just have fun and just look at it, it's gonna be all right. You gotta have a smile on your face, man, and just shake off all the negativity that's around. But this, it gets hard, daily lives and stuff, it gets crazy, but as long as you just have a positive look on things, then just shake it off real quick and keep it moving.
Great advice, Kevin Romar. Appreciate it.
For sure.